Hi everyone, this is Kalyan Kumar and welcome to my channel Product Review. In this video, we are going to talk about the part 8 of the Tonido series, part 8 of 9. And in this particular video, we're going to talk about how to recover your lost account. Now, an account can get lost due to a variety of reasons. Sometimes the Tonido may stop working. I mean, with me, it has never happened, but it might happen in case there is some kind of an error in your computer. So the Tonido may stop working, that there may be something, some kind of a hanging going on, and therefore you might have to uninstall your Tonido and reinstall it. And in case you do that, you would want to go back to your account because you might have created a lot of guests and you might have sent your Tonido ID to all these guests who can log in as guests. So you don't want to create a new Tonido ID, you want to go back to your old one. So this is how you are going to recover your lost account. The first thing I'm going to do is uninstall Tonido. So I go to my settings, go to my control panel and programs. I'm going to uninstall Tonido and there it is, Tonido. I'm uninstalling this and let me first of all ensure it's not running. I need to ensure that they're all shut down. First, let me shut it down. All the instances, these were the, if you remember, the administrator and two of the specific folder Tonidos. So going back to the Tonido, here it is. Uninstall, I uninstall it and there you go, it's gone. There's no Tonido here. And then just ensure that you go back to your local C users, your own particular user, app data, roaming, and remove all the Tonido folders. Delete them. Tonido is gone from your computer now. Now you want to get back your Tonido and you want to get back the account. So go to your Explorer, type Tonido. You'll have to reinstall Tonido now. So just like as you did for the first time, reinstall it, free download. Server, Windows. And I'm going to run this. It's going to take a while to run this. It says 3 minutes and 20 seconds. So I'm not going to make you wait for 3 minutes and 20 seconds. So I'm going to fast forward this when it reaches close to 95%. So there we have hit 95% and it's almost done now. And it's going to install. And there it says install. I'm installing it. Just follow the same steps that you do. You did in the first one. Here I'm going to name it as Tonido 1 because I would also like to recover the others. And desktop shortcut, well, it generally doesn't get done anyway. So launch Tonido. So I'm going to launch Tonido now. Now remember, we have a Guru 1. Now again, it's going to go to the initial setup page. But we don't want that. What you want to do is go to the more options and click recover account. Now it's asking me the account name. It was Guru 1. Email, well, I'm going to blur this out. But you got to type your email account here. Submit. And it says recovery code, which means I have to now log into my Gmail. And they would be sending me a mail there and which will have a code. I need to paste that code here. And so let's see whether it's arrived pretty fast. And there you see a big code here. So I'm going to copy this code and copy it and paste it here. Then say submit and it's already saying Guru 1 now. Now you have to enter your password. This is the original password that you need to put, or you might change the password also. because basically what it has done is it has recovered the account name for you. So you can change your email ID, you can change your password, doesn't matter, and you say recover. And again, it's going to go through the setup as if it is doing it for the first time. Remember Guru 1, we said allow remote access to all the folders. I say next. We don't want to enable indexing. Next. And close. And there you go. You have all the folders now. Now, in case you want to recover the other two accounts, again, what you're going to need to do is the same process as we did to reinstall those. That means you go back to your... First of all, you ensure that the Tornado stops running from the system tray. You shut it down. Then you go to local C. Then you go to users. Then you go to your particular user, AF data, roaming. And remember, we have a Tornado here. Now create a folder called Tornado 2. Copy everything from here to there. And ensure that you change the home to home 1, and then you change the port number, and then you change the UDP number to the next number, and then you launch that. And since this would have closed, it will launch that, but it will still show you the port as 1001, then change it to 1002, then log out, then shut down your Tornado, then launch again. You'll be able to launch both of them. So that process remains the same. So this is basically the way you try to recover a lost account in case you reinstall. And the best part about this recover account is you can recover this account in any computer. That means I created this Guru one here, but I can now uninstall my Tornado from here, or maybe uninstall this Guru one here. But of course, you have to completely take out Tornado from this computer. So uninstall Tornado, then go back to, let's say, the Mac or something, and then say recover account. It creates Guru 1 in that computer. So you can transfer everything. But of course, remember what will happen is when you create Guru 1 in another computer, it will only show you the files of that computer, not this computer. Because Tornado servers will only give you the access of that computer in which they are running. So though the Guru 1 account was created in this, and it did share some of the documents, some of the folders, some of the drives in this, but when you try to do it in a different computer, things will change. You will be sharing those drives and those folders of that particular computer. So that is the end of this video. I hope you were able to understand how to recover a lost account in Tornado. This is part 8 of 9. In the next part, that is part 9, we will be talking about how to sync certain folders from one computer to the other using Tornado. Till then, thank you for watching. Goodbye. Have a great day. And in case you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do so. It encourages me to make more and more videos. And in case you like the video, please hit the like button too. So thank you for watching.